This is video instructions on how to use the water bottle system in case of water failure to the office, or if you're under a boil water notice. The unit is located behind the cabinet. Normal operation will be in city mode. When you're using the bottle, you'll be turning it on and turning the bottle to the bottle side. First, make sure the unit's off. Remove the bottle and add bottled water or distilled water to the bottle until it's full. Reinsert the hose and reinstall the bottle. Make sure it's seated firmly. Turn the system on, you'll hear it pressurize. Flip it to bottle. Now you're ready to use the bottle. When the water runs out, air will start coming through instead of water. In that case, turn it back off, unscrew the bottle, refill it.